That guy's been gone for some time.
He was KO'd last night. He might be a few steps slow, but he'll be back.
I am starving.
He opens and closes the place. I say he's okay.
What's okay about him? He's like a wet rat in the rain. A rat without any teeth.
Rat hell. He refuses to join the rat race. He drinks and he waits.
I hope he doesn't wait for that sandwich to deliver itself.
Now look, $20 for that kind of head is outrageous.
I did you good, old fart. I did you good. I ought to pick your champagne cork off.
I'm giving you $15.
$20? Nobody in this neighborhood can swallow paste like I can.
Oh, shit.
Hey. Ah, keep the change.
Hey. All of it?
Yeah, go ahead. All. What do you drink?
Almost everything.
Give him a scotch and water.
Who the hell invented the sandwich?
They ought to write a book about him.
Henry, you gotta stop fighting Eddie.
You don't even have a reason. That's why you lose every fight.
Hey, I can whip him without a reason. Because I got the guts. Hey, I got the guts. But the guts need fuel.
What the hell?
No, ham. That's ham with mustard and relish.
It's a goddamn rat piece.
That wasn't right.
I ought to cream you good.
Well, all I need is a little fuel. That's all I need to whip Eddie.
Hey, you're out of line there, Henry. Yeah. You just don't swoop down on the man's food like that.
He's like a goddamn seagull.
Here's for the drinks. We can't eat in here. It's disgusting.
Henry, I want you to go to your room and lay down for a few hours. Frankly, I'm sick of looking at your face.
Let me have a drink, Joe. Come on the cuff, one on the house.
I think the last time you ever paid for a drink was the first time.
Joe, see you tonight, over here?
See you tonight.
Yeah. Oh, man.
I don't see what you see in that guy.
Right as any of us.